Hello everyone, welcome one more time to this amazing opportunity to do a HIIT workout together. High intensive interval training. We're gonna hit it hard and we're gonna hit it right. Today it's just 16 minutes of workout. We're gonna do 1 minute of workout with 20 seconds of breaks in between. So I want you to give me the very best. Are you with me? Let's start right away. March in place.
Go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
That's the first one. Second one, you can do a step back, or you can alternate here. That will be level two, okay? Level one, step back. Level two, alternate.
3, 2, 1, go.
1 minute, let's go.
Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Good. Third one. Step. 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 Level two, we'll be here. Dying. Level one.
3, 2, 1, go.
Level two. Thank you.
5 seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest. Three, two, one, go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Ooh, let me catch my breath. Basic squat, next one. Level one, squat. Level two, hands behind the head, head up. Level three,
up. 3, 2, 1, go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
We're gonna do some punches now. Punch, uppercut. One side 30 seconds, other side 30 seconds. One level
three,
for everyone.
2, 1, go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Excellent. Number 7. Just side to side. Basic stuff. If you want to go harder, go faster. That's it.
2, 1, go. Come on,
go.
Five seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Oh. Just touch the floor, opposite hand. Reach down, come straight up. Come back up. Same one for everyone. You want harder? Go faster.
3, 2, 1, go. Five seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
If you don't have a mat, get a mat. We're gonna go lie down completely and stand up any way you can. 1 minute. Lie down, stand up.
3, 2, 1, go.
Anywhere you can, down and up, come on.
Five seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Guys, now, cross, twist twice. Cross, twist twice. One, two. Cross, twist twice. If you want harder, go for speed.
3.
As many rounds you can.
1, go.
Whee!
Five seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Side lunge. Level one. Reach to your knee. Side lunge. Level two, touch the ground.
3, 2, 1, go.
Just 5 more rounds. Let's go. Get it.
Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Five more rounds.
Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Push-ups. Let's see the upper body. Knees down, push-ups, full push-ups, 1 minute, do your best.
3, 2, 1, go. Five seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Three more, and that's it. Side lunges, get low, core tight, level one, hands forward, level two, hands back. Make it short, if you wanna take it easy.
Two,
deep,
one,
if you wanna hard.
Go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
I really want you to push yourself. This is the last two, 1 minute each. We finish the workout. Work on your core, work on your arms, work on your cardio.
3, 2, 1, go. 5 seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
I am out of breath, and I know you do. Let's finish with those burpees. 1 minute burpees, and we're done, okay? This is the last one. Complete your workout, finish strong.
3, 2, 1, go. Seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo! Oh my God. We did it. We did it. Great job, guys. As you see, just 16 seconds, I can't even talk. 60 minutes of workout, 1 full minute of work, 20 seconds to recover. If you do this, you just need 20 minutes to do intense workout, and that's all you need. It's quality, it's intensity over quantity. That's it. I don't feel like I need to do anything else. I'm done for the day. I want you to feel the same. You get a chance to do this workout again, push yourself to the max every single time. 60 rounds, that's all you need to do. Guys, until next time, love you, do well, and keep in touch for more amazing workouts.